I'll be home for Christmas. You can plan on me. Please have snow and mistletoe and presents on the tree. Christmas Eve will find me where.
So beautiful!
I'll be home for Christmas.
Be very beautiful. Be very envious over.
Well, you were envious over?
Oh, everybody, I think, was, because she had a big, very long hair, with a big pigtail tied right down to her waist.
Really?
And I used to sit behind her in class and undo the pigtail. Then she was left with all the hair and I used to get sat.
Thanks. See, you look lovely.
He's getting so thin.
It's on, terrible. Lizzie. It's on. He's recording you.
I know he is. Getting terribly thin.
So, Lizzie, now listen.
Not me, the hair.
Listen.
Don't clink the plates, everybody. You do know that I'm related to an Arab. My grandfather was black.
He was, yeah, right.
He was.
Long time ago.
Now, please.
I want to make sure.
Better do it then.
You really will.
Like a knight. So
funny. There's a crowd of us, very naughty girls.
Oh, naughty girls?
Quite.
So Leslie was quite naughty.
We were all naughty. So they always got into school first day of term. In the early to get the seats in the back row. And we were eventually all moved to the front row anyway because we were so naughty and we giggled all the time. Very naughty. I remember when she used to go out with Sandy Livingston, he used to pick her up in his MG outside school. And she used to go down to the cloakroom and put on all the makeup and then out into the MG and off she went.
Oh, right.
Amazing.
They always leave it to me.
I'm looking awful messy to go over and see people like this.
No,
I am. I hate it. You know, I'm always forced to go out and let people see me, and then everybody else says everybody else looks so glamorous. And I don't.
You look lovely, Lizzie.
Yeah, oh, well, that's not what they say to me.
I don't believe that they say that to you.
She'd never heard of Marks and Spencer since she was 17.
Well, she's certainly heard of Marks and Spencer's now.
For food, you mean?
Our dogs are pedigree dogs, and they love Marks and Spencers.
Dog food, sorry. I love them J-I-N-G.
Suckers, please, like fuck. Robbie! Robbie! What's that, Bonnie? Would I have... We're so confused in this house that sometimes we don't know whether it's our homes or their homes.
Laughing all the way.
Robbie Molly Pitt.
Robbie Molly Pitt.
Santa Scrotto! Santa
jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride a horse open sleigh.
I love the jingles.
Right, come on.
I'm like, wait, Dad, are you serious?
And I'm like,
you want black?
I'm so sorry. They're asked to buy up cheese. Get that 12 away from me, Dad. Make sure there's any series of scrubs.
I love those jingle bells.
All the way. Instead of the boys to back to Rocket Galaxy, new series, celebrations to start.
Who's for the next sitting?
The madness of the day, of the cleaning and the dogs weeing everywhere, and it's just a complete carry on. It's all too much of a mess. I mean, it is unbelievable here. It really is. We should also say that I'm worried I'm going to catch that disease from the dogs where you go blind. Because there's wee everywhere and my asthma's terrible. Anyway, I'm too tired.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops. Listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow.
There's no point wearing those outside.
I've nothing else to wear.
I'm still looking I don't for believe. Another dog bowl.
You keep most of my feet dry. Just the toes that get wet.
Hello?
Are you Harry? Yes, I've got money.
This is the arm we're keeping yourself alive.
Can I borrow £1 from you or something, or 50p or something?
What for?
Give to William.
Really can't look like that counts if you're bored. Does that have a cat? No.
Hmm? What?
That looks lovely, Michael. Well, it's nearly ready though.
It is ready. It's been ready for
the last half an hour. It's been ready. No, the last hour nearly.
Turned round, Michael.
Can you do what? Can you do
what? There's a love.
Can you do run around some back to the paper? That's it. Right, you ready?
Yes.
Wait. Oh, well, listen, should I take these gold baubles off?
You don't have it in the centre.
Well, I take these gold baubles off.
Yes. Yes. Otherwise, we'll all be poisoned.
I know, it might melt. Poisoned.
You can't see it, so it's plastic.
Come on,
try right. Put quite a lot on.
Set that baby on
the house. Set the fire. Oh!
Darling,
come
on.
Take the holly off.
The doily's going away.
Let's get the idea hell. For a doily.
Bloody hell. What would you?
I was going to say more brandy, but that not been a good idea.
Let's get the idea for a doily.
Oh, I'm leaving today. I'm leaving to go back to Glasgow. I've had a very interesting time.
I've sort of seen
here.
Aaron in a very different way than how I normally have seen it. I've seen that it's very beautiful, but I've also seen how, maybe slightly depressing it is. The image of the house covered in diarrhea and the dogs everywhere and no money. I wonder whether they'll just keep on going on like that or whether things will get better. I hope that it does.
Quiet!